The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Raw Undisputed Championship. Making his way to the ring, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
The anticipation for this match is over, and now, here we go.
Let's get it on.
This city has been buzzing all week in anticipation of this very event, SummerSlam.
And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
There will be a new champion crowned at the end of this match. That much, I can assure you.
And there's the championship title they'll be fighting for.
When a superstar locks up with Seth Rollins, they must be prepared to endure attacks from all angles. Rollins has perfected the very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
Guys, I want to discuss Sami Zayn for a moment. It seems every arena we go to, he receives among the loudest reactions. The WWE Universe absolutely loves him.
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Well, he's certainly popular with the fans, or whatever that's worth. Uh-oh, I think that really hurt his arm.
What a scoop slam.
Man, you could feel that on the top of that gum arena. Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! Oh, nobody home!
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good. Sami Zayn makes it's gonna take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, this guy's strong. This guy's tough. Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Oh, Seth Rollins, he's setting him up for it. Yeah.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover.
One, two.
And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Bill Rollins and all of his ability represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
What a move! What a smart move!
Sami Zayn not in a very good spot right here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
When it comes to respect, you have to like what you're seeing tonight inside the ring, Michael.
I love it.
Here's a cover. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
Oh, nice counter.
Turning it around. Hits Sami Zayn with the reversal.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. What a move. What a smart move.
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Not a lot is getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting up. We got a cover.
Two.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And Rollins with the reversal.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move is.
We got a cover.
And Rollins with the reversal.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Down.
One, two.
And he escapes with a kick out. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Folks, it is clear Sami Zayn is feeling the pure physicality of this match. He might just have nothing left to give, guys. And he's rolling. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. And Rollins with the reversal. He was able to reverse that. He's looking at it.
Sami Zayn likes his chances here. Guy's gonna pay for it. Set through the ropes again. I think it is time to fly.
Here he comes. Look out.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oof, man.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
I'm not sure, but with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Incredible counter.
Reversal.
Sami Zayn showing his skills. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's gonna be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. What a counter that was. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
Oh, boy. I tried this move once, Cole. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Sami Zayn has eyes to finish. When this guy's on, look out.
What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, he's in trouble now. What a counter.
And Sami Zayn reverses it. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here.
Back in from the floor. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Seth Rollins looked like he has taken a toll physically.
A quick scoop slam.
Seth Rollins with a slick reversal.
Oh, no. Sami Zayn is in deep trouble. I mean, real deep. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Seth Rollins.
And right now, Sami Zayn is visibly bleeding.
Look at Sami Zayn. He's letting the fans know he's going to take this thing to another level, and they're letting him know they're ready for it.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. Gentlemen, we are witnessing history here tonight as we will be crowning a new champion.
And one of these competitors will forever go down alongside the other greats that have captured this championship.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Oh, no. Here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
Oh, Seth Rollins. He's setting him up for
with the reversal.
Watch it! And we see it one more time.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Two.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
No! What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King? How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Sami Zayn's feeling good right now.
Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe. Sami Zayn likes his chances here.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Seth Rollins! Close out the kick!
Oh, right on the butt.
Oh, man, there's the finisher.
This could be it.
Oh, that was awesome. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Another reason Seth Rollins is the future of this business. He's an expert at playing the mental game of chess.
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
He's setting it up.
Sami Zayn's feeling good right now. Great reversal. Paloma kick.
We just saw the finishing move for the second time tonight. This one could be over right here.
Whoa, what action. I don't think Seth Rollins would agree, though.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Hey, I like what I'm seeing here from Sami Zayn. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. One step ahead on that one.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He sees it.
What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to...
Takes to the air!
Wow! Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now. Rollins is as versatile as they come, and we're seeing that here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good.
Six.
Seth Rollins is taunting these fans and his opponent to let him know that he is in charge.
Eight.
Seth Rollins certainly doesn't lack confidence, that's for sure.
Nine.
Back inside now.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
Look at this. What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading it.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Well, Sami Zayn is taking advantage of every opportunity here, and he knows he has the upper hand. You can feel it.
He saw that one coming. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
What the, he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. Wow. What a display of heart and determination.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Well, he gets going.
Will it be?
One, two.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
This. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He lands the strike with great accuracy.
And the offensive display by Sami Zayn. Oh, out of nowhere!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Reversal! Sami Zayn showing his skills.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
And he's in a tough predicament. He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Two, three.
And standing before you, your winner, folks, Sami Zayn.
Here are your winners and new WWE Raw Undisputed Champion, Sami Zayn.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
That was.